Josh Hart got ejected from the game after executing a Bruce Lee-style flying kick to Javonte Green's head.
What's this?
Giving him an old Patrick Swayze, Chuck Norris there.
Oh my God, that hurts.
Roadhouse.
A Bruce Lee move.
Josh Hart's been playing.
That really hurts. Oh my God, right in the head of Javonte Green.
And a Bruce Lee, different types of woos.
Well, you never.